I please ask you all, group standing, to welcome the bride and groom and the new Mr. and Mrs. Nisbet.